I chose biomedical science because biology and science in general has always been my passion from being very young. I've always wanted to help people in that way. And the first generation programme at Manchester Met definitely gave me the boost I needed in terms of confidence to be able to do that. It's taken away any barriers from, you know, me, my background, my parents not being at uni or college or anything like that when they were younger, to sort of just go for it and see what the future holds for me. The aim for me, well, the beauty of the course itself is it's so broad, there's so much you can do off the back of the course, whether it's masters, whether it's going into an internship or something within many different sectors. And that's part of the reason why I did pick it, especially at Manchester Met, because they have so many different modules that I find interesting and their accreditations are important too, I feel. Lecturers always there to help you and make sure you feel supported and sort of know what you're doing. You can ask them anything, they'll be there for you. And in terms of the course content itself, I love it. It's everything I could have really hoped for, to be honest. I feel really fulfilled every time I do an assessment or an exam. I'm doing well in that department also. It just feels like a really good place that's also kind of relaxed, but also challenging. They push you to be the best you can be.